Welcome to episode 8 of our Britain vlog series. Please subscribe to our channel and select the bell to receive notifications of our new content. Thank you. We were looking forward to the naval history of Portsmouth and visiting the seaside town of Brighton. Spinnaker Tower is a great place to take in panoramic views while enjoying afternoon tea. Portsmouth Historic Dockyard is rich in British naval history and is a must for any visitor to the area. Thank you. Visit HMS Victory next. Welcome aboard.
What must it have been like? All of those years ago, 250 years ago, whether at the Battle of Trafalgar or just on a regular sea day. Just amazing.
Arguably, HMS Victory is most well known for the Battle of Trafalgar, pitting the British Royal Navy against the combined forces of France and Spain. The tour of the Mary Rose is next. This museum is fascinating in that it provides a look back at a ship more than 500 years old. HMS Warrior is Britain's first iron-hulled armored battleship. Even in the 21st century, card games are a very normal way for sailors to pass the time. Thank you. Brighton is next. Portsmouth and Southsea is the main station serving the city of Portsmouth. Most trains between Southampton and Brighton use this station.
My dog to come and say hello, found me and I was like, can you let me out please? It was really funny.
Kind of payback.
She got
sweaty.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She's like, what's that? It's my name.
Welcome aboard the Southern Service to Brighton.
We're here to spend the day with friends before cruising to Norway with them just 2 days later. We had one final spot to tour before departing for Southampton. We hope you've enjoyed this video. We have lots of cruise content on our channel, so why not watch another video after this? Thank you for watching.